You can never tell what's in a man's mind. And if he's from Harlem, there's no use of even trying. Just like the tide, his mind comes and goes. Like much weather when he'll change, nobody knows, nobody knows. The man I love, well, he just turned me down. He's a Harlem Brown. Oft times I wish that I were in this ground, 6 feet underground. He idolized me as no other could, no, no. Then he surprised me, leaving me a note saying he's gone for good. And since my sweetie left me Harlem, well, it ain't the same old place. Though a thousand dandies smile right in my face, I think I moved some homemade hooch and go out for a lark, just to drive off these mean old Harlem blues. You can have your Broadway, give me Lenox Avenue. From the sky stroll 7th and for that things I do. From Madam Walker's beauty shops to Poirot's system too, that made those girls angels without any doubt. There are some spots up in Harlem where I'm told one sweet spot in Harlem known as Driver's Row. Ditty folks, some call them. One thing you should know is that I have a friend who lives there. I know he won't refuse to put some music to my troubles and call him Harlem in Harlem, known as Driver's Row. Ditty folks, some